Up next, six of the most powerful entities in WWE clash.
Get ready.
It will be Apollo Crews against five of WWE's toughest competitors.
What a great matchup. This should be great.
And here we go. Let's see where Ty Dillinger takes this match.
There's been no shortage of build-up for this one, and it looks like it's going to live up to the hype.
Hang on to your hats, folks. With six competitors, arms, legs, and elbows will be flying.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below him.
Austin Aries, skills aside, what do you think his next move should be?
When you're not used to relying on two others, these type of matches can be tough to adjust to. I'll be interested to see how this one plays out.
He needs to call on all of his ability to not come out of this thing with some form of lasting pain, whether it be mental or physical.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Hideo Itami showing us how to get it done. Murphy on the defensive. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
He plants him down with authority.
Oh, what impact. That just brought him crashing to the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some slam.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Hey, what a move.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
He's on the defensive here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
And Hideo Itami reverses it.
He plants him down with authority.
Nice reversal.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Oh, check that out. We are first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
He's trying to mangle his face here. Crews seems to have lost a step down. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Things not looking good for Hideo Itami. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Crews able to avoid damage there.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Quick thinking there by Apollo Crews. Murphy finds himself in a tough spot.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that
Murphy's done here tonight.
And I expected more out of him.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. And there's the reversal.
A
Hideo Itami is being shown the ropes here tonight, folks. What can he do to get out of this?
You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Don't count him out yet, Mago. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him. Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one, Cole.
It always is.
I think there's...
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Here's Cruz with some offense of his own. Witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Nice reversal there.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career.
That's how you make an impact.
Hideo Itami is on the move. Hideo Itami is really going to town right now.
What a reversal.
Hideo Itami reversing it. Incredible. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Each of these...
Oh, no! Apollo Crews is eliminated.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. That ends Austin Aries' night. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, Mojo Rawley.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
Bad job by Hideo Itami here tonight. You just can't go out like that.
I wasn't completely convinced these three were on the same page throughout the entire match, but they were certainly able to overcome any potential issues to pick up the win.